on time, just not in the place we're used to seeing them in such high numbers. More than 1,000 box jellyfish were spotted on Oahu's west shore this morning. Kanoi Gibson joins us with more. Kanoi?
Well, we see them come in every month, usually on the south shore, but lifeguards say it's unusual to see so many on the west side.
Warning signs are posted and the water is empty. It's 10 days after the full moon and box jellies are right on time.
When they do the morning patrol in the morning to set up the beach, that's when they notice them. They found between 500 to 1,000 jellyfish along the beaches.
Tuesday morning, lifeguards reported 177 box jellies at Waikiki and 322 at Ala Moana, which they say is typical for Oahu's south shore. But the more than 1,200 found on the west side is highly unusual. Jellyfish expert Dr. Angel Yanagihara says there's no clear answer as to why they flock to certain beaches.
Something about their life cycle requires shallow water for this kind of spawning activity.
8 to 10 days after each full moon, keeping lifeguards busy. 10 beachgoers on the south shore were treated for stings on Tuesday, but those who braved the west side waters opted to stay on shore or above the water.
Lifeguards say a majority of the jellyfish wash up on shore with the high tide overnight, but by the afternoon with the high sun beating down, all that's left are those that have washed up on shore. But experts say that these can still pose a threat.
They're still dangerous. They still have the venom.
Immediately you have a burning, stinging pain, raised well, red welts at the site.
Which Dr. Yanagihara knows all too well after swimming into a group of them. Her past 8 years of studies have led to the discovery of an antivenom, which was recently licensed by the University of Hawaii. She says this could be the game changer for treatment of jellyfish stings.
We now have formulated that in a topical agent for treatment of stings, and then also in a therapeutic that can be used intravenously for life-threatening stings.
Now, there were no stings on Oahu's west shore today. Ocean Safety has issued a jellyfish advisory through tomorrow night. Kanoi Gibson, KHON2 News.
Kanoi.